Am I excited for my rematch against Roosh?
No.
Now hungry. Now that's how I would describe my feelings. I'm gonna beat Roosh. I'm gonna beat him real bad. And then when I'm done, I'm gonna take two pieces of bread and I'm gonna smush his face between them so the world can see that he is nothing more than a moron sandwich.